नमस्ते ब्यूटीफुल सोल्स. सो आई एम हियर अगेन विद द वीकली रीडिंग एंड एज ऑलवेज यू हैव टू सिलेक्ट एनी वन पाइल. दिस इज पाइल नंबर वन. आई होप यू कैन सी दिस पिक्चर वेरी क्लियरली. दिस इज पाइल नंबर वन. एंड दिस इज पाइल नंबर टू. तो चलिए हम कार्ड शफल कर लेते हैं. लेट अस शफल द कार्ड्स एंड लेट मी फर्स्ट टेक आउट सम कार्ड्स एंड देन आई स्टार्ट अ रीडिंग फॉर यू. माय फर्स्ट कार्ड विल बी फॉर योर वीक एज अ होल. माय सेकंड कार्ड विल बी something unexpected that will happen or arise this week. Third card will be for how can you stay grounded. Fourth card will be for the emotion that you will feel this week. And fifth card will be something that will inspire you this week. We'll take one more card from the Angel's Oracle as what is the guidance of the angels for you for the coming week. What is the guidance of the angels for you for the coming week? Okay. And one more card we will take. What is the message of the universe for you? तो आइए हमने कार्ड्स शफल कर लिए हैं, स्प्रेड कर लिए हैं, अब रीडिंग में जाते हैं. फर्स्ट कार्ड दैट यू हैव सिलेक्टेड एज द कार्ड ऑफ योर पाइल आई वुड लाइक टू रीड इट फॉर यू. सॉरी आई वॉज होल्डिंग इट अपसाइड डाउन. विद इन द रेलम ऑफ सब्लाइम रिलेशनशिप्स नथिंग विच एग्जिस्ट हैज एन अपोजिट. ऑल इज वन एंड एवरीथिंग प्रोग्रेसिस फ्रॉम वन टू द अदर इन अ नेवर एंडिंग सर्कल. So you know life keeps on going on and everything keeps on going on. There is a never ending circle, you can say. So today one thing is there, tomorrow something else will be there, and then the wheel of fortune keeps on rotating. So you need to understand this. Now the first card that we took out was with the question that how will be your week as a whole, and in that we have got this card of the Fool. This card indicates that there may be some travel in the week. At the same time, it shows that you know there may be some new opportunities, or probably you may need to take a leap of faith. You are capable enough. You have to surrender to the divine and his desires and his guidance, and accordingly you have to follow your intuitions and act upon whatever is there, whatever project is there in your hand or whatever work you have. Just focus on that and do your best. You are capable enough and you can do wonders. Have faith in God, have faith in your intuitions, and move ahead. Take the leap of faith. Success is yours, right? Second card that we took was with the question that something unexpected, what will arise, right? Something unexpected may arise and what it can be. So over here we have Three of Wands card. Now if you look at this card again, a small travel is indicated. At the same time, if you have been working for something long and you have been waiting for some result, probably this is the time when you will be getting some result, some outcome. So this is what it says. And as we say that, you know, the previous card was also indicating a small journey sort of thing, and this is also indicating a journey. Meanwhile, if you look at this person, right, is all ready to enjoy, go surfing. So you may go for some small such type of trip where you will be giving time to yourself as well. The next card that we took was with the question, how can you stay grounded in this week? And over here we have the card of Page of Wands. This card says that you have to again be, you know, like, be carefree, enjoy everything, whatever comes to your way. At the same time, this also indicates somewhat journey. So I see a very strong possibility of some other type of journey in this week. There is a strong possibility. This card says that, you know, if you stay positive and if you keep doing whatever work you are doing without thinking much about all the things around you, it will be good for you. This is how you can stay grounded, stay positive. Next card that we took was with the question that emotion that you will feel this week, right? And over here we have Four of Pentacles card. This card shows you know, you can see this lady is holding the coin. This shows that materialistically you will be feeling that, okay, you have enough resources and money and everything, but somewhere emotionally you will be dissatisfied. You possibility is there that there is so much of codependency in your relationship with your loved ones, or there is somebody, one person is giving in, means giving everything, and the other is not responding properly, or you are like not happy the way your loved one is treating you. So this is what the emotion that you will be feeling in the next week. Next question, next card was with the question that something that will inspire you, and here you have Wheel of Fortune. Good. See, the first card that you chose was talking about something like this only, and here this is the card of is like something that will inspire you, right? This means that you will get results of your efforts that you have put in the past, and you will be getting profit. If you have invested somewhere, you will be getting positive result in that as well. So time to reap the, you can say, whatever you have till now, whatever you have sown, time to reap the fruits now. Next card was like, what guidance do the angels have for you? And over here it is written, angels are saying, ask your angels. So the angel can be anything or anybody whom you are believing in. It can be your deity, your Bhagwan, your Allah, your Ishwar, your God, or your spirit, or anybody in whom you are believing. So do go to them whenever you are stuck in the entire week. Please sit quietly for 2 minutes, remember them, and definitely they are going to help you. But the condition is that you have to ask them. If you don't ask the help, they are not going to give you that help. And then the last card that we took was, what message does the universe have for you? And the universe is saying, you needn't worry. I'll read the message at the back as well. There is no one in your life who hasn't always loved you. They are all just learning how to show it. Right? So wonderful. See, if you look at this Four of Pentacles card, probably, you know, there is some sort of emotional, you can say, pain sort of thing that you are going through, that you are not happy emotionally. But then remember this, this is what the universe is saying, that there is no one who always loves you. And because it is, and if, it doesn't mean that they don't love you. One particular point at one particular juncture, probably for somebody may fail to show you the emotion of love and care because they are engaged in some other work or are occupied with some other task. So please give them their time, and you do not worry. You don't worry, because everything is all right and will be all right. And as it was like, you know, this card also said that you need to be grounded. Like, if you want to be grounded, you have to be positive. If you are positive, then problems will be sorted out. So this is really like the universe is giving you the perfect message. And I really appreciate this, you know, the way you have selected. We didn't know what is there in the card, in this message. And again, the Wheel of Fortune has come over here. So things are definitely changing, and they have never been the same, and they will never be the same. You have to understand this, and accordingly you have to accept and work on that. So this is it from me for this week. We'll meet again. And yes, before I end, I would like to tell you all this, that this is a general collective reading. This was for pile number one. And in case if this does not resonate with you, you can go and watch the second pile's reading. At the same time, if you think that there are some points which are resonating with you, you can take those points and you can skip the other points. Right? So wish you all a very great week ahead. Till the time, again we meet again. Till that time, bye-bye, take care, and remember, what goes around comes around. So I'll shuffle the cards for pile number 2. These are the cards for pile number 2 that I am shuffling right now. My first card will be for your week as a whole. Yes. Something unexpected, okay, that may happen this week. Third card, how can you stay grounded and balanced this week? How can you stay grounded and balanced this week? How can you stay grounded and balanced? I need to leave one card, please. How can you stay balanced and grounded this week? Emotions that you will be feeling this week. Emotions that you will be feeling this week. Something that will inspire you. Just need one card, please. Something that will inspire you. Something that will inspire you. Something that will inspire you. What guidance do you have? What guidance do the angels have for you? What guidance do the angels have for you? What guidance do the angels have for you? And I'll take one more card. What message does the universe have for you? Message does the universe have for you? Okay, so I'm done with the shuffling of the card, and now we'll start the reading. People who have selected pile number 2, before I go into the reading, I would like to tell you that this is a general collective reading, so definitely all its points are not going to resonate with you. Requesting you all to select all those points which resonate with you, and you can leave the other points behind. In case if you believe that there is nothing resonating with you in this piles reading, then you can go and watch the reading of pile number 1 as well. Right, so let us start with the first card. This is the first card that you selected while selecting the pile. I would like to read the message for you in this card. Remember you this, that which you condemn will condemn you, and that which you judge you will one day become. Rather, seek to change those things or support others who are changing those things, which no longer reflect your highest sense of who you are. So this is what the divine wants to tell you, right? We will be discussing about this later as well when we move further in the reading. Now let us start with the reading of your cards. The first card that we took was with the question that how will be your week as a whole, and over here we have two of cups card. So what I see over here is a lot of emotions, partnership, friendship, relationship. So you will be, you know, having a week full of emotions, exchange of emotions. There can be partnership as well, there can be new friendship as well. You can meet new people who can be your friends for life as well. So this is what the card is saying. Second card that we took was with the question, something unexpected that will arise, and in that we have Eight of Wands card. What I see over here is that possibly there can be, you can say, some communication that will take place. Probably you are waiting for some answer from somebody or something of that sort. So you will definitely receive some communication from them. This is the card of speed, you know. You can see there are eight wands, so a lot of actions. So something will happen in the week which will keep you occupied for the whole week, you can say. Third card that we took was with the question, how can you stay grounded in this week? This card is Page of Cups card. This card says, you know, again you can see that there is a boy who is having that cup in his hand, and he is very happy sort of thing. So how can you be grounded? You can be grounded if you offer your love to people around you. If you offer your love in any form, it can be in the form of assistance, it can be in form of providing them some food or anything of that sort, providing them some help, anything. So this is what I understand over here, that be full of love. Give your love, and simply by offering your love you can stay grounded this week. Next question that was that emotions that you will feel this week, right? And in this we have two of swords card. Now if you look at this, what I understand in the entire reading, if you see, your first card is that of two of cups, and then eight of wands, and then you have page of cups. So again over here you have two of swords card. The person over here is sitting, he has two swords in his hands and his eyes are blindfolded. At the same time he has, you know, turned his back towards the water. Water over here represents emotions. So though the week will start with, will be dealing with lot of emotions and everything, you will be feeling some sort of indecisiveness in certain areas. It can be anything. If you are talking about relationship, then again you will be confused what to do, what not to do. If you have to take some job opportunity, again there will be confusion. So the emotion that you will be feeling this week will be that of confusion, right? you will not be able to decide properly and clearly what to do and what action to take and how to move ahead. That is what the card wants to tell you. Then the next card that we have taken with the question, something that will inspire you. And over here the card which has come is that of Hanged Man's card. Now if you look at this card, right, there is a person who is meditating sort of thing, but then he is upside down. So what do we understand with this? You have to move, like usually, you know, whatever people are doing, you have to do something different than that. If you look at this boy properly, his legs are tied and then he is upside down and still he is in the state of meditation, you can say. So what will you inspire? You will be learning, means you will move inside, you will because you know there is lot of emotional imbalance sort of thing. This is what I have seen over here, and this will lead to this state of being wherein you will introspect, wherein you will flow within, you can say, and you will try to find out, right, that you will reflect, you will try to let go, and at the same time you will embrace new changes. So you will be completely meditating and be preparing yourself for the new things. So this is what will actually inspire you. Then we have taken one card, that what guidance do the angels have for you. And over here angels are saying no need to worry. That means everything is all right. Probably, you know, at this, at a time you may feel that you are not able to decide and you are not able to come to some conclusion. So angels are saying that you need not worry, everything is going to be all right. Whatever you are doing is correct. Meditate, spend time with yourself, talk to your God, your angels, and everything is going to be all right. Then we took one more card, and that was with the question, what message does the universe has for you? And again the card says love is the reason. I'll read the message for you. Each person in your life is there for a reason, and that reason always has something to do with love, right? So see how beautifully the entire energy is getting connected over here. The first card that you have selected as the card of your pile also said the same thing, right? That you don't have to judge people, you don't have to condemn people and situations. In fact, you have to support, right, people for bringing in the change. And then the same thing, the first card, the what will be the main energy of the week or how the whole week will be, it said that it is two of cups, a lot of emotions, partnership, friendship, everything is over here. So and then this card is saying the same thing. Your week is going to be full of emotions. That is what I understand. It is going to be full of emotions. Do not, and at the same time, though it is going to be very emotional week, and at times you will be at crossroads, probably not able to decide. At times you will be, you know, introspecting everything. But then ultimately, as it is said, God is there with you. Angels are there with you. Do not worry. Everything is going to be all right, because whatever is happening, and every person in your life is there in the life because of love, and love is the reason. So this is it from me for the coming week. Wish you all a very happy and successful week ahead. Next time again we will meet. Till that time, bye bye, take care, and remember, what goes around comes around. Bye bye.